Alrighty everyone, it's your boy Mojo and welcome to Negative 13 Nights at Little Guy's Pizza Pies. Now this is a FNAF fan game that was based off of Me and My Friends, which was created by a Mr. Arcades the Wolf, which I will leave his channel link down in the description. Alrighty, let's get started. Local Game Dev Quits by Torture Cock and Balls. Ah yes, the very famous torture cock and balls of the newspaper news. Alrighty, let's get started. Oh. Oh, this is interesting.
Oh. Hello? I'm here to record a message for you. Help you get through the first night.
Alrighty.
The obligatory corporate stuff, yabba dabba do, welcome to Little Guys.
Yabba dabba. Due to you too.
By working here, you automatically agree to the terms of service, privacy policy, data collection policy, and automatically sign various complete forms as well as non-disclosure agreements.
Sure it did.
They're all available on our website at www.littleguyspizzapies.freewebhosting12345.co.ck/index/pos.html. I should probably warn you that in addition to the threat of much legal action against you, you also may be threatened by the animatronics in the building. Pretty segue there, right? Yes, it turns out the person who programmed them was an idiot loser noob and accidentally installed Chrome OS on the animatronics. And they hated it so much that they decided to kill anyone who looks like the creator. Unfortunately, they have absolutely no visual recognition, so pretty much any human will fit the description. There's nothing to worry about. You'll probably do fine. Just use those door and light buttons, keep them out of your minimum length room, and use the cameras to keep track. Simple enough. Probably mention Trumpet, who's the animatronic in Racing Cove.
Oh.
He's got especially riled up around this time of night. Although I've heard he seems to stay put if you use the cameras more. Something about him comparing our use of cameras to Book 1984 by George Orwell. But yeah, that should probably cover all of it. Stay safe, don't touch the grass, the animatronics, and you'll be fine. My message, I will now leave. Have fun!
Thank you. Alrighty, so it seems like there's, from what I can see, 4 animatronics right now. There's there's Trumpet, I guess, in Racist Cove. Oh. Wait. There was one there a second ago, and then 2 on stage. Oh, there he is. Alrighty. Oh, he's still there. Alright, no problem. Got plenty of power. It's already 3 a.m. Trumpet's still here. And the middle one's gone. Nice. Alrighty. Oh, he's gone. So I can lift that. Nothing there. Nope. Alrighty. Oh. Nothing there. Alright, you are looking good. 4 a.m. already. Not even halfway through the power. There's one there. Hallways are looking good. Oh, there we go. Got that one. Is the other one still on? Yep, he's still there. Probably should check this door. Okay, looks good. Where's... He's still... Oh, there we go. Okay, guess they're both here. Oh shit. I should be fine. 5 a.m. Got both doors shut, but I got about 25% power left. I think we got this. I think even if I keep the door shut, I should be fine. What was that? Oh, he's gone. Oh. Yeah, I don't think I'll let you in. Oh shit. he's gone. He's gone. Oh. Hey, let's go! Thank you, Nico. Very, very appreciated. Alrighty, night two. Let's do this.
Hello.
Oh, and that one's gone. Oh my goodness.
Hi, got you. Pretty funny.
Well, that was something. He told me about two dinners, the secret animatronic. So, I guess that was it. Alrighty. Yeah, well, there's nothing to do but continue on the second night. Oh, he's gone. Oh, there he goes. Oh, there's one of them. Oh, again? Really? I got jump scared by trumpet. Oh, this is gonna be harder than I thought. Okay, let's get back into it.
Hello.
Oh, fuck off, buddy. Gosh darn it, Nico. Alrighty, Pog. And that one's gone. He's still there, though. Yeah, I don't think I really need to check the cameras too much besides Trumpet here. He's the only one that seems to have, like, a trigger warning before he goes, so... Yeah, I think he's the only one I really need to check. There are ones I can just see when they're... in the hallways from here. Oh, see? Like, it's got the eyes out. Alrighty. Bad so far. Oh, there we go. One of them's down. He's still here. Good. Okay, no one there. He's still there. Oh, he's on the move. There we go. Not today, Trumpet. Not today. All right. Ready. He's still there. No one there. He's still there. Ready. Okay. Looking good so far. And he's gone. Nice. Alrighty. Three a.m. About 50% power. That's not too bad. I'd say I'm doing pretty good so far. Check this side. Yep, knew it. Ready. Very good. No longer there. Okay, he's gonna be moving any second. Quite yet. Should be moving soon enough though. Okay, we're getting a little low on power at the moment, but oh, and there's someone there already. Oh my goodness. Okay, they're gone. Oh, never mind, they're back. Okay. And Trumpet did his thing. No one's there right now. He's still there. It's 5 a.m., can we do it? Oh. Oh shit. Oh no. Come on. Come on. Roll over. Roll over. Please. Come on. Please. Come on. Roll over. We just. Let's go! Let's fucking go! Thank you, Nico. Let's go. We won it, boys. We got the coveted paycheck from Little Guys Pizza Pies. Oh. Oh, that was something else. I'll give you a round of applause, Nico. That was something else. That was an extraordinary game. But there is still one more secret in this game that he told me about, which I will try right now. Let's see. He said, and I quote, type fuck. So let's see. F-U-C-K. Oh my goodness. Oh my, what did you do, Nico? What is this? What is this? What? Oh my good. Enemies. Oh no. Enemies spawning in 10 seconds. Where? Since we got this up close view of them, let's explore them. Leave. That's Nico, aka Arcades, the animatronic. That's Mojo, the animatronic. That one right there is Little Guy, the animatronic. Over here is Two Dinners, the animatronic. And last but not least, over in Racist Cove, we've got Trumpet the animatronic. Well, I guess we gotta kill them, so. Sorry about this trumpet. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Alrighty, sorry about this, Nico. Sorry about this, Mojo, aka me. Sorry about this little guy, aka Alex. And sorry about this, Ethan, aka Two Dinners, aka Little Ghost. Hey, level complete, let's go. What now? New challenger, Mr. Kill. Okay. What the fuck? What is going on, Nico? Was this not a FNAF fan game? Is this a racetrack? What did you do? Why are the cars upside down? Oh, what the f- I guess we have to kill Mr. Kill? Is Mr. Kill? Can I just like... Or not? What? Let me... What? Oh? What? You win the secret ending. Pretty sussy. What? Okay, pretty sussy imposter Baka. Yay. All I can say is I feel like I just had a stroke. I have no clue what's going on, but if you for some reason like this gameplay, please feel free to like and subscribe. I really appreciate it. And as mentioned before, I'll link Nico, aka Arcades' channel, in the description below, so give him some support too, because this is something else. This was incredible though. Thank you very much, Nico, for it. I really appreciate it, and yeah, see you all next time. Later.